visibility. Need a little bit of sun, for sure.
Fuck. Your cord, your tether, wrapped around your body.
Yeah.
Just don't, you don't want to set one of those off. There's a pretty gentle slope. I doubt it'll go very far. Yeah. But we can play around in here. This looks like some not bad snow. Just watch out for any rocks. If you go over this way a bit, this bowl up in here is pretty cool. There's a couple kind of drop-offs though over there, so I really don't want to go there. We'll stay in here and then I'll take you up to the top there.
Right on, bro.
We want to have a look and then we'll head back and we'll go maybe a bit out the other way.
I just did a turn on edge from downhill up.
Oh, a shit hook. They're hard.
It's hard and I'm wiped.
It's all about balance.
It's
so
hard.
We can play around in here pretty safely all around in here. Just the light's pretty flat. Watch you don't go off something. Make sure your trigger's open, Karl. Make sure your trigger's open.
Unzip your trigger.
Just make sure that's loose, right? That, yeah, okay. All right. So we should be okay in here. Watch out for rocks.
Try, Karl. Go up, come down on edge, and turn back up.
That's hard to do. You gotta really.
No, you're not. Get it on edge.
The trick is as you start the turn, push down with your uphill foot and give it a bit of throttle.
Yeah, you have to give it a bit of throttle and counter steer. It's hard. Pardon me. I'm winded just from that.
This one's pretty easy, just lift it up.
Yeah, I already did. This is my third time.
Yeah.
Thanks, Lark.
Mm-hmm.
other way.
I definitely don't have the hang of this. I definitely do not have the hang of this.
Just turn the other way and the machine will fall over and then turn into it like a motorcycle.
Lone goat.
Whew. I'm wiped. Hey, Larry. Hey, Carl.
Top of the world.
Carl's going to get Larry's machine. And Larry's up there having a little walk. Hey Larry, what you doing? Excuse me, sir, did you lose something?
Copy. Bit of a walk now, this is pretty steep.
You silly goose.
Down in here. Look at where the ice is clear and then it's frosty. It's pretty cool. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, crystal clear.
Right up there, yeah. If we had something sharp, we could chip off a bit for the Ryan Coke later. There was one up in the where the big glacier is on the other side there, that was big enough to play hockey. The guys used to bring their skating sticks to play hockey. pretty cool. Yeah, this is the bottom of a small glacier that goes up to where we were up at the top of. The small glacier.
Isn't this where the abominable snowman lives?
The abominable, yeah, he lives in there.
Bumble?
Yeah, they call him Barney.
I thought his name is Bumble.
I think he's Austrian. The abominable snowman.
That was, what's his name? Otzi.
Mark, that's a very fascinating piece right there.
Yeah, the water has eroded it.
You're going because you can't see the terrain. It's an optical illusion because of the clouds. not cool.
Just in the nick of too late.
Why don't we do, before you do that, why don't we do just a quick sip up there? Now that the sun's out and gone. Okay. There was sun.
It was a brief moment.
Okay.
Okay.
Fuck off, I like sun.
The reverse trick.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Works.